Alrighty, here we are over here in Spokane, Washington. Beautiful day. Let's take this Ponderosa Pine down for some friends. Anyhow, my wife down there, little Jane, unfouling my line. She's doing good. Alrighty, finally reached my original tie-in point, and I got to advance. I want to get up pretty small. Drop the top down in there somewhere. Gotta have a little pile of brush down there. Got a pretty good view up here too. Yeah. Man, look at all that firewood. Decided to come down and try to chop some of this up anyways. Got a little more to do up there, and then I'll top it and chunk her down. It's a limby old tree. You like that? Every time I do that, I get a pretty good rush. This tree's a little taller than, well, over in our country. Oh, I think right now I would guess probably around 100 feet. What an awesome day. Alright, I'm gonna start chunking her down now. Perfect. Chunks are getting pretty big and heavy now, aren't they? Huh? Boosh. Sweet. Like a little kid every time I do that. Alright. Get all that stuff bucked up and fall this far now. cut a little more on it. Bore the heart a little. Down and chopped into about a million pieces of firewood. Fun job.